Male-wise, Wayne Steele was my best boss. But female-wise, there was only one person I think of. This next girl, she's just the funniest, friendliest, you know, there's a ton of things to describe how nice she is. She truly loved all the musicians she worked with. She protected them when they were working for her. If an agent got greedy, like a pressman got greedy or a minor got greedy, she'd cut them down to size. If a club owner got ugly, she would get uglier. She didn't want to tangle with this ball of fire. She started with her family band, the Whitestone Country Band. She got signed to MBS, the Mercy Brothers label, when she was 17. She'd already been writing her own songs. That led to many singles, airplay, and finally a record deal with RCA. She started cutting down in Nashville. She released a ton of singles and albums with heavy airplay. Cuts like Just Reach Out and Touch Me, Lay Your Heart on the Line, The Ballad of Lucy Jordan, Flames of Evil Desire, my favorite, The Star, Wondering If Willie, Only the Names Have Been Changed, Girls Get Lonely Too, A Night Like This, Always Having Your Love, Lover's Moon, This Feeling Called Love, Premeditated Love, Lasso Your Love, Whole Lot of Love. She had a lot of love in her. And touring all over Canada, the States, lots of television appearing at the Grand Ole Opry, Germany, and she was touring Germany. She won the Big Country Awards for Female Vocalist of the Year, Single of the Year, Outstanding Performance, several CCMAs, including two